Hi, I'm Shilpa. I'm Technical Support Engineer from Electrical Team of Skilling. So as we all know, Skilling is providing online courses and it's e-learning platform. So once the student is enrolled to a course, once he or she starts learning, so there will be many doubts related to the concepts which we are delivering. So I must say that a technical support person is a mentor or a person who can guide you to the right track of learning perspective, and he or she can actually clarify your doubt over the time when you are doing the coursework. So how does the technical support system work is that when you are enrolled to a particular course, your technical support engineer related to that particular domain will be notified, and he or she will give you a call, that will be your first call, to basically build a rapport between you and this technical support person, and he or she will be in regular communication with you to make sure that you are progressing in the right track well with the coursework, and you should also update your coursework and related clarifications to your particular support person. We have different levels of support system. So one is like through social media, that is like WhatsApp, because it is very handy, and one is like creating a ticket from your dashboard, and one is like emailing to your support engineer, and one is like you can just directly contact your support person over a call. So ticket system is basically a doubt clarification system. So once you are enrolled to a course, you will have a profile and you will get a dashboard interface along with your login ID. So once you log into your dashboard, you have a tab which is in the right hand side, and there it is written like create a ticket. So when you're watching a video, and if you have a particular doubt on that relevant content, only one thing you have to do is just click on the create a ticket tab and you can write your query there. So that query will be directly transferred to your technical support engineer, and he or she will be attending to that within 24 hours working time. So Skilling Forum is again a kind of, you know, group discussion and doubt clarification platform which we came up very recently. So along with your dashboard interface, we have another page called Forum where you can post your queries. So your peer group members will also be present in that particular group. So it can be a group discussion that is happening, and also your concerned support engineers will be there in that forum. So once you post your query, that query will be resolved within 1 hour of time by a technical support engineer in that particular domain. So once you are graduated, we refer the students who have done well to the customer success team, and according to the job requirement, they will contact you. And continuous discussion with the students over the topic, we can understand the skill set of the students and the ability of the students, how he can get into a particular job. So usually during the coursework itself, we help them to get to the level where they are required by a certain industry people. So we help them to mend or mold themselves to that particular skill set. Skilling offers lifetime support to all the students who are enrolled to our courses. So after you graduate from our course, even if you go for higher studies or employment, you can contact us back for any relevant doubt related to your domain.